His went a lot better than mine. Inquire. What happened?
What did Jack ask you? No questions. Just talked about how much he loves my team.
Bullshit. Bullshit. Bullshit.
It's not about who's the better player. It's about who will make a better show.
Look, I'm telling you that Smizniak is your safer choice.
What is safe about a guy whose last name will literally break your autocorrect? Besides, you're the one that said Wade had a huge lopside.
It's upside.
Look, Wade's got a special arm, but he hasn't called plays at any level.
Calls? It's all text messages these days anyway, am I right?
You're a fucking
Wade
idiot.
Wade is miles behind. I don't see how I can get him where he needs to be with 5 weeks until the draft.
Hired the wrong guy.
Well, I'm the wrong guy. I won a Super Bowl
as an assistant coach.
I sent my quarterbacks to the Pro Bowl 17 out of the 20 years that I was in the league.
Damn.
I was supposed to be the football guy. You're supposed to run the show. That's the dynamic we agreed to.
Is it? Is it, Jack? Because I do believe that this is your autograph on this contract. Is it not?
That's a stiff contract.
I give up.
Oh, come on, Jack. Wade's father's dead, his mother's way dead, and now Jack Ford is going to abandon him too?
Fuck!
That's okay. That's fine. Go. Julia, get Bill Cowher on the phone. Jack's going back to his NFL job. Oh, wait, I forgot. No one will hire you.
Okay, okay, stand down, Phyllis, please.
Fine. But it's got to be my way. Start.
Great! He's back in.
I'm sorry,
I'll be on set in 5 minutes, but you keep that lunatic away from me.
We're almost ready for you guys.
No offense, but what's the holdup?
Just tolerate it.
May the best man win.
Yeah. Oh, I don't like this guy. He's a fucking dick.
Tinkle, but I'm too nervous to move.
Me too.
This decision wasn't an easy one. Both of you are worthy candidates, but based on intangibles, one of you deserved it more.
Oh no.
Come on. I fucked up at that interview room.
Congratulations. You're our long shot.
Whoa! Yes!
I told you you could do it.
I'm sure they'll find some way to screw him over. You just watch.
Yeah, but did she have a fucking lazy eye?
That's what I'm gonna. Hey, baby! Okay. That's enough. I knew you could do it, Dick.
We're the long shots, baby! We're the long shots! Woo! Yeah!
I'm proud of him. I'm proud of him.
Let's take a look back at Devin Wade's long shot journey.
Gotta be kidding me.
Wish him well, wish him well.
Hey, good luck, man. Guess by intangibles they mean dead parents, huh?
What?
You motherfucker. I was a classy man. What was his name? His name was like Spaghetti or something like that. Fucking, I hope you make it to the NFL and I hope you break your ACL. I promise I won't let you down, coach. I promise I won't let you down. We can do this.
Coach, yeah, I just wanted to say it's a real honor to.
Why don't you put the phone away and dump the food? This isn't daycare. We're here to work.
Yes, sir.
There's not a lot of film on you, so I want to start by looking at the footage of your final college game. I need you to focus.
Yes, sir, coach.
All right, looks like you got Cruz in the slot here. Why'd you force the ball to him?
I thought he was open.
No, you thought he was open or you saw he was open? Because I can see your eyes. Looks like you're throwing blind over the middle.
Well, Colt's always a safe bet, so...
Yeah. Yeah, well, there's no such thing as always a safe bet. I don't care if Antonio Brown's running the routes. Why not take the sack?
You never take the sack. And there's a safe bet. His name's Odell Beckham Jr.
Make a play.
Yeah, well, you did. For the other team. Down 21 in a downpour on the wrong side of the field. What's the upside you complete that pass? A 7-yard gain?
Yeah, I guess so.
7 picks in 3.5 games. There's no guessing, Devin. The tape always tells a story.
Yes, sir.
Now, we're going to start from zero. You haven't taken a snap in 3.5 years. We're going to find out what our base is, and we can advance as quickly as you are capable. Got it?
Yeah.
Fuck, just learning this would be so stressful, so complicated.
Defensive and offensive formations since you played high school football in Texas?
Sort of.
Well, now what does that mean when you say sort of? Do you know them or not? Let's see.
Fuck!
Now what formation is that offense in?
Fuck. Single back. Yeah, single back.
It's single back.
Of course it is. You had me worried for a minute. Let's move on.
Okay, let's see if I remember anything.
There's a safety in this formation.
Okay. Come on, show it. Square.
It's right there.
Good. You're going to need to be able to identify the safety on every play once you step foot on the field.
Okay. Well, see if I remember my football terminologies.
Okay, now that we've spent some time identifying matchups, let's apply that to the field. And we'll do that by calling a play, and then we'll take a closer look at the matchups we can exploit.
Wait, we're calling plays?
Yeah.
I've never done that before. UT, the coach, just held up little pictures on the sideline telling me what to do.
Same idea, except in the NFL, it's more involved. You think of it as a recipe for an entire offense.
Okay.
One word gives you the formation to line up in. Another one tells a receiver which route to run. It's as simple as that.
Yeah, I know this.
That doesn't seem so hard.
Where it gets hard is when these play names become long and complicated.
Getting out my camera.
And I want you to repeat it back to me in the same way that you would deliver it in the huddle during a game.
Okay. Come on. I'm not risking it. I'm taking a motherfucking picture. That long ass play.
Okay, ready? Let's go with I Pro. Bench.
X out.
Z post.
Y option.
What? Hold on.
It's easy. Start with the first word that's
usually the formation in most systems.
Okay, it was I Pro. I'm gonna try not to use the picture.
Good.
The next part is usually the name of the play concept. This tells everyone what their responsibilities are. The line, tight end, etc.
Okay, was bench.
Bench.
Right.
That tells everybody what to do.
It's always gonna be XYZ. It was X out.
X out.
No, it's not. My bad.
That tells that receiver to run an out route.
Then it was Z post.
Z post.
Z post is correct.
What does that mean?
Tight end.
Tight end runs a post.
Okay, look, I can see you're struggling with this. Just remember, the X receiver usually lines up on the left, Y and Z are on his right.
Okay, last one.
We don't have a Y, so it's Y option.
Y option.
Great. You just called your first play. Hopefully it won't be your last.
I wasn't trying to be funny, Wade.
I can tell this guy doesn't really like this.
You have no shot after this show.
Focus.
Okay, coach. Thanks. Coach.
I feel like he's so irritated. How old are you?
You wanted to see me?
Yeah. Somehow you've managed to take all the excitement out of America's most exhilarating game. I've got 5 cameramen filming a guy reading diagrams.
They're formations.
They probably are. Walk with me, Jack. Whoa.
Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking hate this guy.
Training wheels, we just got started.
Devin's gonna be playing a full-blown game on live television. 32 scouts, 100 NFL teams will be there, a media blitz. It'll be the biggest live TV event since Neil Armstrong landed on the moon.
When?
I think it was 1969.
No, I meant the full-blown game.
We're still talking about that. It's in 2 weeks.
Against who?
That's the best part. No. I want it to be a surprise.
Look, he's not ready. You're setting this kid up to fail.
Ah, you'll figure it out. And if you don't, you'll never work again, Jack.
I hope he falls. I hope he falls. I hope he falls. I hope he falls. God damn it, I hate that fucking guy.
Yeah, but 2 weeks? You know, when you said we were starting at zero, I didn't realize we would be suddenly going 100 miles an hour.
All right, well, neither did I.
Pretend.
I guess I'll be ready.
I got this.
Look, Devin, it's important that every challenge that we are presented with is an opportunity. Yeah.
Jack?
Devin, how could you not tell me how crazy amazing this place is, man?
Oh, my God.
Ah! Wait, Cole, what are you doing here?
Oh, she came down to Mathis last night and signed me up. Guess they didn't see the point of keeping the real star of this show off camera anymore.
Oh, what about the regional combine?
Oh, man, what's good for you is good for me.
Colt will help you get up to speed, and he can play with you in the game.
Okay.
Well, I'm glad you're here, man.
Of course. Holy smokes. The honest to goodness Jack Ford.
If you could put the phone away.
Oh, yes, sir.
I will leave you three to it.
He has got the hat and everything.
He doesn't have a hat.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
All right. I was just telling Devin here that we've got 2 weeks.
Yeah, which is crazy.
Which is reality. And we're going to approach this like we're on a bye week.
Okay.
So I'm going to give you a first-hand look on what it's like for an NFL quarterback to prepare for an opponent.
Hate to interrupt Blues.
Oh, my fucking God. Fans.
Who's he? Colton Cruz, Mr. Fountain. Devin's best friend. We met at the combo.
Oh, right. Yeah. Full heart, bad hands, can lose.
Jesus Christ.
You guys going to be playing? A couple guys you never heard of just signed on. Dwight Freeney and Lamar Woodley.
The ratings are going to be through the roof.
What?
Yeah, I just talked to the old Lammer myself. He said after having a year off, he's in great shape and really looking forward to punishing quarterbacks.
Boy, we're no smoke big guys.
But, yeah, it shouldn't be a problem for us.
What the fuck?
Reading that you guys have been doing.
If you're finished, we're going to get back to work.
Okay. Going.
Let's get to work. We're going to be ready.
Yeah! Fuck, I don't think we're gonna be ready. Yeah! Montage time!
Okay, Devin.
Oh.
I feel like we made some strides early. But things started to fall apart when we got to the matchups and the adjustments you need to make.
It's just so much being thrown at me at once. I mean, 1 minute I'm calling plays, the next I got 5 seconds to look up every matchup on the field. I can't do it.
Yes, you can. Hey, listen. I'm here, buddy. I'm gonna help old Jack here figure out a way to get through to you. When have I ever let you down?
Well.
All right, let's go.
That was that one time.
And this time we're gonna factor in down and distance, which you admittedly struggled with at UT.
Okay. Yeah.
All right, second and one at midfield, tied in the fourth quarter. What's the defense expect us to do here?
Run the ball. It's something in one.
Yeah, simple, right? Second and short after a nice gain, they're expecting us to run the ball, pick up the first down, keep the drive going.
But we're not.
So now that we know that they're expecting us to run, what can we do to exploit that?
Run the ball wide, throw the ball.
Throw a pass? Are you sure?
Yes.
Yeah, it'd be the perfect time to hit them with a play-action pass.
Exactly.
See, you line up in a formation that teams run out of all the time, so the defense won't be expecting it. You can fake the run, hit him for a big gain on that pass play.
Okay.
Montage again! For like 2 seconds, and then we're gonna go back to answering questions.
See, your key here is the safety. Yes, no?
That's me through this entire thing.
Oh, I got this easy. Right there.
No.
No. I love this.
Hey, Dev, is this Sky or Buzz? Sky or Buzz, Dev?
Oh, I don't know. Look, I don't even know what I'm supposed to know.
Because you just do, Dev. Come on. I gotta go.
Wait, I thought we were going to dinner.
We'll get it tomorrow.
Okay.
Freaking no. That didn't make any sense.
What's he doing?
Hey, Coach. Coach, I'm sorry to bother you. Do you have a second?
Yeah, go on.
Well, I was reading about Cam Newton. In his rookie season, the Panthers simplified everything for him, so he only had to read one or two things on each play.
Okay.
Well, I was wondering if you might be willing to do that for Devin.
It's interesting.
And, well, I know Devin isn't the most open book, but I know every play he's ever run. I know which ones he's good at and which ones he ain't.
This guy's a good friend.
You like Detroit-style pizza? I need brain food. This could take all night.
Oh, shit!
Yes, sir. Yes.
That's a good friend. You got yourself a good friend, Devin. Montage time again. Thank you.
Really? Well, do you think it'll work?
Well, it better. We'll see how Devin responds and then back here tomorrow night to make adjustments.
Yes, sir.
That's awesome. I like how cool he is, too. The Jack Ford guy. I really feel like I should know who that is. Feel bad for not knowing.
All right. Live game. Time to change it up. Based on Colt's idea, we have a new plan.
Yeah, it was the Cam Newton stuff I was telling you about.
So we're going to do some simple reads off defenders. So let's focus, get some good work in. All right, let's start out slow. Instead of reading the entire field like I've been expecting you to do, we're only going to focus on one side of the field.
Okay.
Now in this situation, you only have to worry about Colt and the tight end. Ignore every other player on the field.
Now the tight end is going to be running an out route to the sideline. I'm going to be running a curl.
You only have to make one read on this play. When the tight end runs his route, is he covered by the linebacker? If he is, you throw it to Colt. If he's not, then you throw it to the tight end. Simple, right?
That's it?
Yep. Just one read.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
I think I got this. Whoever's covered, you just throw it to the other person. Fuck. I like Colt. Right?
See? Great read.
Okay. Thank you.
Now we got a safety back there, and the corner's still covering Colt.
Okay.
Just make one read here, D. And we know the corner's in zone because...
He's facing the middle of the field.
Good. Now we're going to attack that safety, make him cover one of our receivers. And when he does it, cover should be open, right?
You got it.
Ready?
Okay, so the safety's going to go after one, whichever one he doesn't, we go for. Okay. Who's he going for? Oh, this one. This one, this one, this one, this one. This is the one to go for. Yeah!
Okay, we're gonna read the cornerback on this play. One simple read again.
Alright, I got this, man.
The receiver's gonna be running a deep corner route to the sideline. If the cornerback covers him, that should leave me open on the curl. If the cornerback covers me, the slot receiver should be open. Make sense?
I think so, yeah.
Okay. I got this. See who the corner covers. Who's the corner going for? I'm going with Colt. Fuck.
See, that's just another example of a matchup mismatch. We're exposing the truth by forcing one of the defenders to show us who he's covering.
Okay.
Make the defense pay for it by throwing it to the guy who's wide open. All off one read. All right, let's take a break. We're finally making some great
plays. My fucking head hurts. Jesus Christ.